Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
Hello and welcome to Really
Random Rants,
the show where we do
just that. I'm Anna.
I'm Vic.
And I'm Al. And we are
the Random People.
So today we are doing
a game that we came up with. It's where you go to a YouTube audio library where they have a bunch of free music for your YouTube channel, and we are going to play a sample of some of them and try to decide what type of movie it would fit into. So here we go.
What scene in a movie it would go to? Like, if it was in a movie.
Surfing.
Really? I was thinking Wild West, like, intro to a character.
Or, like, I guess just, like, I can hear them using this music in, like, Video Sahara, you know?
Yeah, like, that's one of those, like,
Like, kind of credits music. Like, where they're kind of panning through different, like,
Or, like, different characters, like...
Oh, yeah. So, this song is actually called Ditch Diggin', and it's by the Jingle Punks. It is, the category of music is rock and... Oh, this is a 90s movie, and it's one that it was based off a sitcom. It was a 90s sitcom, and then they made a movie for it.
Really? I was thinking, like, Fast and the Furious.
It's...
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I can see that too, but I'm getting definitely a 90s vibe from this song.
Like a 90s Fast and Furious.
I'm thinking like, it was, yeah, they made a full length movie of it. Kind of like Good Burger.
One of those things where it's like one of those like Backstreet things, and it's about like maybe it could be like a movie about like a rap battle, like rap battle thing.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go with Vicky on this one because definitely the 90s vibes.
Yeah.
But I could also give it like, I feel like it could be like in a better movie than like Good Burger. Like, you know, it could be like a higher quality kind of like Fast and Furious.
Like a Fast and Furious.
So it's called La 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 by Otis McDonald, and it's hip hop and rap / happy.
Okay.
So.
The beginning to a horror film.
No, it's two farmers racing down a road. Two old farmers in their trucks, and they're racing down this road.
They're going as fast as they can on their dinky old tractors.
And there's like wives and kids lined up on the fence, you know, their arms up, cheering them on.
A more slapstick comedy.
Yeah.
It could either be a slapstick or like what I said.
Like a Western slapstick or like a Southern. I can see Southern.
Or it could be like what I said, like the big, like the sort of the contrast idea, like where it starts off really super happy.
But then it hit like a minor note and you realize
I'm going to have to agree with Anna on this one. But this is called Mr. Pink. It's by Topher Moore. I cannot pronounce that.
Topher Moore and Alexa and Alex Elena.
Can't read your own name. And yeah, it's called Mr. Pink. It's reggae, happy.
Yeah. Okay.
So.
Oh my goodness, this is one of those like.
It's another one of these. They're building a robot for a big robot battle. Like, not like a movie about robots, but like about like. Or they're training for like a fight or something.
That's what I was thinking. I was thinking like, you see
it. I thought at first fighting, but then I'm like, but there's definitely like more techno type sound in it. So it was like. They're doing a big robot fight, and they're like building their robot because they're like the underdogs, and so.
I definitely got the feeling of like the build up where like you have like you know one of those like more stylized films that they have where it's like, where the action sequences have that like good bass beat.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go more with Vic though. I feel like it's kind of a montage scene, like you know they're building the robot, getting ready, training. Like I kind of got the like the Big Hero 6 vibe, like, you know when they're all practicing for that. So that one was called Moon Baton Build Up by Jingle Punks, and it's dance and electric / funky.
It was a build up. This is definitely the action sequence thing that I was talking about earlier, like one of those like techno action sequence build up things. You know what I mean? You see them walking in.
Jump rope battle.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm feeling something else. Wait. I feel like it's like Ocean's 11, like when they're planning their heists.
Yeah.
Like that's what I'm seeing.
Oh yeah,
that's what I'm seeing too. Like when they're like one of those montages where they're planning how they're going to do different.
Yeah, And it's like a, but it's not like a, like an action training montage. It's a thoughtful planning, like laying out papers. You know,
it's writing on those clear dry erase boards.
Yeah, and at like at 2 seconds we're gonna walk into the building. 10 seconds later we need
and
to
and it sometimes
you know.
We'll show them doing that what I was thinking too. I did like Alex's one, but I'm going to have to go with Anna for this one.
Or maybe I just hear action sequences and everything.
Plays the Western that is Late Night Snack by Gunnar Olsen. Is that what that is? Okay.
You just play the harpsichord, this is the perfect action sequence.
Or you'd be like playing Clair de Lune and you're like, oh, I see them clashing on the field.
This is the feel-good moment at the end of the one of those movies. It's saying, it's a start off to one of those movies. It's like, this is my life. I was raised in a small town, like, you know, one of those like, feel-good movies where it starts out, they're telling their life before, like, and they tell about the tragedies in their life, and then in the end it all works out and they play this song again. They might also play it when someone just...
Or, like, get a minor key as a reprise when something bad happens.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
This definitely gave me one of those things where, like, Inside Out, when Joy was in the Forgotten Memories thing, in the Lost Memories, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah, like, it's like one of those happy, sad tunes. Like, it's one that plays with your emotions. Like, you see it in all the good things happening, and someone seems up, but then they play it at a bad scenario, but they play it slightly different, but it's that same tune. That's what Pixar does to everyone.
This also gives me the feeling of, like, something absolutely tragic is happening, like, sort of like a scene, like, in Bridge to Terabithia, like, when the girl falls under the thing. I imagine him being, like,
I think I'm gonna have to go with Victor. Like, I can see, like, your side of that too, but I feel like kind of the whole, it's the introduction, it's the conclusion, and it contains, like, bittersweet. It's, like, so bittersweet because, like, you're happy because things turn out, like, they're gonna be okay,
but, you know,
but
what
you're
play
sad
went through
and it's agonizing. Yeah. So I'm gonna go with that one. That one's Meditation Impromptu by Kevin MacLeod. And it's ambient and calm.
Okay, our camera's about to die. So, thank you for watching, commenting, liking, and subscribing.
Follow us on all our social medias. And
hashtag Deb did it first.
And have a really, really random day.